मगर मैत्री नाइन्थ क्लास टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट अलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज अंडर द टॉपिक पॉलिनोमियल्स. नाउ कंटिन्यूइंग द आइडेंटिटी फोर. द आइडेंटिटी फोर इज x प्लस ए मल्टीप्लाई बाई एक्स प्लस बी इक्वल्स टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ए प्लस बी एक्स प्लस ए बी. तो चिल्ड्रन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अबाउट द डेरिवेशन ऑफ दिस आइडेंटिटी. हियर देयर आर टू ब्रैकेट्स एक्स प्लस ए एक्स प्लस बी. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई दिस बोथ द ब्रैकेट. सो एज वी हैव डन अर्लियर नाउ मल्टीप्लाई दिस एक्स बाय दिस ब्रैकेट. सो एक्स मल्टीप्लाई बाय एक्स प्लस बी एंड मल्टीप्लाई दिस ए ऑल्सो बाय दिस ब्रैकेट. सो प्लस ए मल्टीप्लाई एक्स प्लस बी. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई ए टर्म बाय टर्म. Now x multiply by x becomes x square. x multiply by b becomes bx or xb. Now a multiply by x becomes ax and a multiply by b becomes ab. Now x square plus and b can interchange these both the terms. So ax plus bx plus ab. Now you can see there is we can take x as a common factor of both the terms. So x square, now take x common, then the remaining factor will become a plus b and x and plus ab. So children, here we get our identity x plus a x plus b equals to x square plus a plus b x plus ab. Now children, I am telling you how to use this identity to solve our problems. There is a example in your NCERT book. Find the product using algebraic identities. We have to find the product of 105 and 106 without multiplying by using algebraic identities only. So first of all, we can write 105 as 100 plus 5 and 106 as 100 plus 6. Now children, as you can see, it becomes in the form of our identity like x plus a x plus b. Here we get 100 plus 5 and 100 plus 6. So children, you can see here in place of x there is 100, in place of a there is 5, and in place of b there is 6. So now we can use this identity. Here it is x square. So in place of x square, as we have taken 100 in place of x, so in place of x square we can write 100 square plus in place of a plus b we can write here 5 plus 6 into x. We can write here 100 plus AB. AB means 5 into 6 because the value of A and B are 5 and 6. Now solve this expression. Now 100 square becomes 10,000. 5 plus 6 becomes 11 and 11 multiplied by 100 becomes 1100. And 6 5s are 30. Now sum up all these quantities. You will get 11,130. So children, you find the product without multiplying this both the numbers. So children, in this way you can use the identities to simplify your problems. We will continue it tomorrow. Thank you.